so that's the finished joint after I bent it.
Of course, the quality of this cut will depend greatly upon how you position the material. And for this purpose, jigs can be created and mounted to the table to ensure proper placement every time.